I need you. Without you, what would I have? What would I be? You are too special to lose. You are so valuable. You are a gem that cannot be replaced.
She yells, if you were homeless, sure as hell you'd be drunk. Or high trying to get there, or begging for junk. When the people don't want you, they just throw you money for beer. Her name was November, she went by autumn or fall. It was 7 long years since the autumn, when all of her nightmares grew fingers and all of her dreams grew a tear. She screams, well, if you never gone it alone, well then go ahead, you better throw the first stone. You got one lonely stoner waiting to bring to her knees. She dreams about heaven, remembering hell as a nightmare she visits and knows all too well. Every now and again when she's sober, she brushes her teeth. She's somebody's baby, somebody's
Where am I?
Don't worry about that for now. Just know that you're safe, Madison.
How do you know my name?
Your ID was on you, silly. Now listen, everything is gonna be okay. You're safe here.
Who are you?
I'm Orion.
No. Please.
No, he's fine, honey. You're drugged. You know, just think of this as practice. You need to work on that. Oh, but don't worry. You have a lot to practice. Wait here.
You saw that.
You said I was safe.
And you are safe. As long as you listen and comply with everything that I say.
Why am I here? Why did you give Ben money?
Because you're mine now, Madison. You're my girlfriend.
This is where you belong.
You no longer exist.
You see this? It's mine now. Just like you. Because you no longer exist.
Everything you have ever known is gone.
I have been watching you for a long time, Madison, and I have seen how no one cares about you at all. Because everyone knows how worthless you are. I should give you a new name.
You know, your name's nothing, you know? You're so pathetic.
You don't even deserve a name.
I've been watching you for a long time. I've been seeing how you mean nothing to anybody.
I chose you for a reason. To me, you are so special.
Some sheets, you know, if you want to change of clothes.
You have a client coming in. You look like a mess.
Clean yourself up.
Oh, and Ben says it's over.
Go get my clothes.
Oh, that'd be 150?
Yeah, it's 50. That's what that was worth.
Hey. Hey, wake up. I'm hungry. Give me some food.
Can I wake up first?
You don't talk to me like that.
Nice catch. Someone please tell me we Kodak that moment. Yeah, perfect, Scoober. Wow. You got it, Hallie. All right, April, what's your score?
1,007.
Why are you eating ice cream?
Well, I can't cook. That's why I asked you to cook, and I'm really hungry.
Okay. I run for April.
Run for your wife, son.
I run for love.
I run for love.
Ladies, that's your marks.
What do you run for again, Chris?
Nobody. Nothing. Does it really even matter?
Yes, sir.
I'm done.
My customer told me that you struggle with him. And I lost a lot of money. Let's not make that happen again, okay?
Hello! Oh, hey, you okay?
No. There's something wrong with my body. My legs aren't working. I'm broken. I need to go to the hospital and see a doctor right away.
Hey, yikes, you look weird. So do you. That's a lie. You always look beautiful. Okay, well, I couldn't sleep last night, so at 5 in the morning, went to punch.
This is just peanut butter.
I couldn't decide what kind of soda.
Where's the gem?
Come on.
Look, I'm gonna go to the restroom. When I come back, be ready with the food, okay?
I need you. Without you, what would I be? What would I have? You are so special to me. You are so valuable. You are a gem that cannot be replaced. Now get inside.
She's somebody's baby, somebody's baby girl. She's somebody's baby, somebody's baby girl, and she's somebody's baby still. She's somebody's baby still.